You know that words can hurt. So don't bully people.